Hello guys, our today's topic is about layer 2 discovery protocols. So in layer 2 discovery protocol, we have to discuss about CDP and LLDP. Okay, so first of all, we need to know about these two protocols. Basically, these are known for the neighborship protocol. Okay, so first of all, I'm going to discuss about CDP. And the full form of CDP is Cisco Discovery Protocol. Okay, so Cisco Discovery Protocol is a Cisco proprietary protocol that is used for collecting directly connected neighbor device information like hardware, software, device name, initials, and many more. And in CDP, we have two versions, like CDP version 1 and CDP version 2. So we have two types of version in this. So what is the difference actually? The initial version, which is capable only to collect device information connected to next end. Okay. So this version is used for collecting the information directly connected device to the direct end. While if we talk about CDP version 2, in CDP version 2, it is the most recent release of the Cisco protocols. It provides more intelligence device tracking. Okay, like for example, you want to track your interface, you want to check that your VLANs are mismatched or your trunk links are up or not, mismatch in duplex state. So CDP version 2 is better than CDP version 1. While if we talk about the another protocol here, which name is LLDP. So LLDP is also a protocol which is similar to CDP, but in LLDP it is known for layer 2 discovery protocol. So it means it works on the switches. Okay. The big difference between the two, LLDP and CDP, is that LLDP is a standard while CDP is a Cisco proprietary protocol. Like you can say that Cisco device support the IEEE 802.1ab versions of LLDP, and this allow non-Cisco device to advertise information about themselves to our network device. So it is the difference between LLDP. Now I have to move on to the practical part, that in practical I have to check on Cisco packet tracer how it will work. So I have to erase all the commands here. Okay, so in this hope this is seen by you. So I will just use the Cisco packet tracer here. Okay. So I have, for example, two 1841 router, and these 1841 routers are connected with each other. So first of all, I am going to provide IP address here, like no enable config. Okay. Interface FA0/0. IP address I am giving it to 10.0.0.1. I am using classful network. Just to check about the CDP. And on another router, I'm going to use it no enable config. No enable config interface FA0/0. IP address 10.0.0.2.0.0.0. So how CDP will work here? So you want to check, then you can use the command here. So you can check with the command show CDP and after that question mark. For example, you want to check the entry information for specific neighbor entry, then you can use entry. If you want to check the interface information or status or configuration, you can use show CDP interface. Otherwise, you can go for show CDP neighbors. So if I will check show CDP neighbors, then you can check the capability codes. If we have connected routers with each other, then it will show that router is connected, the platform is this, and the local and the port ID interface is fast Ethernet 0/0. Okay, so hello time for CDP is 60 seconds and hold time is for 180 seconds. So it is showing 152 this time. Okay, show CDP interface. If you will check show CDP interface here, in show CDP interface, you can check the time. 60 second is the like sending time, hold time is 180 second, and also you can check here like interface information, protocol is up or protocol is down, and show CDP entry, show you about, sorry, show CDP entry star is let you know about the duplex is full and what is the version you are using Cisco images. After that, what is your IP address and everything that you need to know. Okay, so this is CDP and layer link layer discovery protocol information. Thank you so much.